Then there's skinheads in the audience. I guess there is. Plenty.